Look at those tongues. This brick lane is called brick lane because of that chimney there. Bricks used to be manufactured here, but now it's turned into a kind of a garage. And the garage also changes into markets, Sunday markets. This is the Brick Lane bookshop. It's a very good bookshop. I've got a few books from here, mainly Ernest Hemingway books. Brick Lane souvenirs.